I think painting is a nice way to spend a lot of time with a subject or with a time. Sometimes I wish I would stop, but I don't. I wouldn't call painting my strength artistically. Probably drawing is my strength, but I think that's a big reason why I want to paint, because it's hard.